I need some rich boys to see this so they can lock in, okay? Because what I don't need is for these broke niggas to be DMing me online.
One thing about me, sweetie, I'm always gonna be unapologetically me, okay?
Ever imagine someone proposing to you? Like, how crazy that would actually be?
It would be crazy.
You want to love me forever?
Ina me?
Yes.
Ina me?
Yes, only you. Jesus.
I want to help, I'm just scared that you repent. They're probably going to be really annoying.
Oh my gosh, yeah. You come in.
It looks amazing, babe.
Yeah.
Today we are shooting some content. We're trying to get some dope, cute little visuals to go with dark skinned. Yeah, I'm getting glammed up at home. I'm really ready to be outside because to see this, okay? I need some fly ass, rich ass boys to see this so they can lock in, okay? Because what I don't need is for these broke to be DMing me online.
Don't do it.
I need to be outside in Mayfair, okay?
I expect you ladies to understand this. You can change your life.
I need to be seen. Like, do you see this glam? This is not for inside. Do you get?
I'm Charlie Vixen, CEO of Lewisham Music, and welcome to Lewisham Music at the Fellowship and Star. This is our exciting new venue, which I'm going to be showing you around today, and we're absolutely honoured to have Ray Black here with us today. We've named each of the rooms after a local artist from the Borough of Lewisham, and they're representing a range of genres, and for us it's just about showing the local musicians, the young musicians that are coming here, having some really positive role models about other people who've come from the area and are going and doing amazing things in the industry now. So that's why Ray's here, and yeah, we're really excited to show you around.
My initial reaction to even knowing this Ray Black room existed was definitely like surprised and just feeling a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. It's a full circle moment for me having a room named after me. Yeah.
So people will be learning how to produce here?
Yeah, so we have weekly production classes.
Okay. So you reach out through the schools?
Through schools, through the local community, through everything really. And we've got really good take up of the programme so far. Like, we've gotten quite a lot of funding to support the programmes here, so at the moment everything's free. And we're doing our best to keep that. So
I think this is such a great initiative to give the young people an opportunity to have a place to commune together and be safe, and also just be creative and be free and express themselves. Yeah. A new artist coming through and just starting their journey now, I would say practice on your craft, whatever that is, whether you sing, whether you songwrite or play an instrument. Really, really work on your craft to make sure that you're the best at it that you can be. And just enjoy what you're doing and work with other people as well. Collaborate with other people around you who do the same or similar things and learn from them. Yeah, just enjoy it though, mostly, and don't overthink it. We do need a table, but make us look crazy. Oh,
video shoot for MIA. We're at this amazing house, basically my new yard, and it's gonna be a good day. I'm having a barbecue, got hella people coming down, some hot girls, some hot guys. It's gonna be a good day.
Yeah, he peeled this boy.
I just got a bag like a stole a loot.
You should be vlogging. Alright, let's vlog you then.
Hi guys, just here on the set for Ray Black's new video. Check it out.
Oh,
look who we've got. Come on.
Mnek. Not Mnek.
Woo! No, it's true. Those who can spell will know that's Mnek.
Beautiful people. Times like this were like I got it all. Cause if I got you, I got it all. Running off, we MIA. Take this out of town like it. Be a singer, they said. It'll be fun. Like, no, I'm joking. My life is super lit. No, I'm just very, very tired. It's been quite a long day. We've got more to go. But it's looking so amazing. Like, the director is incredible. He's got such a great eye. And I'm gonna be on a bike. And I'm looking forward to that.
It's Darnell. I'm the director for today for MIA, Ray Black and Cash Page. And what we are doing today is got the bikes out, had a barbecue earlier, the sun was out, the chicken was out, was catching the vibe, had some rum punch, had some Ray and Nephew. Some people made it out, some people didn't, but we moved. Now we've got some bikes out for the last scene. We've got about 2 hours left to shoot. Video's looking great. Yeah, I'ma catch you. Video's looking great. Looking like one of my personal faves, I'm loving it, the camera's perfect. And yeah, I think Ray's liking it, we get along really well. Really, really, really nice lady, and I'm looking forward to seeing the final product.
He looks so
bad.
Can I say, I know how to ride. What a day, what a day. No, I'm really happy. I look like super hot, like, oh my god. No, it looks really good, it looks super fun.
Does it feel like you're in LA?
No. Sadly, it doesn't. It feels like I'm very MI here in London.
Soon, you'll be MIA.
Soon.